So here we go. I've got a quick property update for you. As you can see, there's a big pile of rubbish outside on the front lawn. Unfortunately, this skip was, well, it is late. It should be here yesterday, and it's not. We've had the keys for this one about a week now, and yeah, the guy's getting on really well, actually. Let's go inside and have a look. So the strip out started. I don't know if you can remember from pictures in this room, but there was all sorts of I don't know how to describe it, like a built-up fireplace, and it was all bricks and a bit homemade, so it didn't look so great. So all that's been taken off, and you can see all the walls have been prepped, and they're all going to be skimmed over just to get them back to how they should be. It's a bit noisy in the kitchen, but I'll give you a quick look. It's all been stripped out. Sorry. Nice, there we go. And you've got some, making good there, ready for the skimming, ready for decorating. And if I go upstairs, you can see that things have started. We got the bathroom suite in to get the first fix done, I think yesterday or day before. So loads of boxing in's been done, it's been made nice and neat there. The bath's in. The reveal there has all been made good. It wasn't quite as nice as that. You've got a nice tile on there now, and all this has been replastered. This has been replastered, this area here. And you can see there. Got a first fix in for the sink. Bath in, like I said. There's the first fix plumbing in for the towel rail there. Those two little tails there. Looks very easy and simple, but actually caused the guys quite a lot of stress because there's a joist right next to it. But that's all done and in. Not a lot's happened in this room, and I think they've prepped a few bits and bobs. And you know what? They've given it its first coat. It's had its first coat of magnolia and white up there. It'll need doing again, but it's had its first coat. In here, nothing's happened at all in there. And in this one, they've stripped it off and they're plastering now. So this is wet plaster. Won't touch it, but that's all been done. So it's all been stripped off, plastered, and it's getting made good. So that's the end of the update. At this rate, by the end of next week, we're looking very close to finish. That makes it a 2-week job. It's a 4-week, 4-day job, this one. So the guys are getting on very, very well. It's the end of the update.